Hello, hello. Welcome back, people. It's your boy Jay Wine Only. All right, so I haven't played in a couple of days, so bear with me. Let me see what I have done and what I haven't done. Did I upgrade everybody? Looks like I, in fact, did. Okay. And they have items. Parts? No. Let's do the mission. You look displeased, sir. Of course I am. One step away from complete and utter victory, and those politicians signed a damn peace treaty. It was the work of the Peace Mediation Organization. There's nothing we could do, sir. Are you telling me we should let the Republic of Zatra have his way? Sir, all I'm saying is that we should pull our men out before we lose more of them to meaningless fighting. Those words sound hollow coming from you, Olsen. Hostile sighted. Deploy and intercept. Be careful. They'll be making their last stand. Sir, they found us. All right, men. Let's show them what the UCS is made of. All units, charge. Yes, sir. Okay. He can't get any more experience. No more experience. But, I mean, to not use them would be retarded. Rose. JJ's, you get some skills. Kong. Stun and double. Let's do Rao. Trojan, Rain. Yeah, switch now. I need to upgrade them in the arena. So what am I missing? Two more. Let's do another short range. Excuse me. I guess, all right, Bobby. And another melee, maybe? Wait, why does he have... Oh, because he has stronger gun. I mean, heavier gun. Okay. I guess her. She's... I like her too, so... Or him to get his level up some. Yeah, let's do him. Because May is already... good as she gonna be. And three down there, three up there. So y'all gonna go in the middle. You and Ryuji in the middle because y'all can handle it. I'm I'm gonna send Natalie this way. Oh wait, I can't even get across the water, can I? How do I get over there? I have to be able to get across the water. Yeah. Send Adler down. Support there. He supports here. Him down here. Bobby. Yeah, Bobby can come as well. Rao. And go up. Kiwi in the middle, but Natalie up to the left. I got JJ too, right? Alright, JJ could support the middle too. Although Ryuji and me aren't gonna need it, but I am shooting no more. Now somebody else can fight him. JJ, do it. Gritty's rockets. Bobby down. Who else is missing? Jay. Wow. Yeah, run. Lower up from that defense. JJ. Hit nobody. Adler down. What? Oh my god. Take out these weapons. Oh, what? Addressing all OCU and UCS fighting forces. Our respective nations have agreed to a ceasefire as of 1600 hours today. Terminate hostile actions immediately and return to base. I repeat, return to base. A ceasefire? Captain Driscoll, what's going on? You heard him. The war is over. Return to base. Then what have we fought for all this time? What about the men who laid their lives down for the UCS? Such as war. You have your orders. Orders? To hell with orders. I've lost too many. Those deaths should have some meaning. I would not surrender my weapons. Who's with me? Of course that's what they was going to do. Stopped it from healing. Or from repairing. They still want to fight? Incoming. They're crazy. What should we do? Defend ourselves. Thank you. firewall. Lower my accuracy. He needs to heal. Come on, man. Still hitting his body. Iron switch. Still has a rocket. Good job. Grave 2 machine gun. Dude, still got missiles? Guy 3, he definitely gonna hit. That dude can't attack no more. To get over there. Actually, no, I'm stay here to defend him. Nice. Fools. The war was already over. Hello, way to end this war. The war is over. On this day, the second Huffman conflict comes to an end. Both the OCU and the UCS signed the peace treaty drafted by the Republic of Zatra, the chief executive member of the Peace Mediation Organization. The treaty also called for a temporary unification of all armed forces deployed on Huffman to serve as a peacekeeping corps under the command of Zatra. Zatra. The world's media gave Zatra's initiative unprecedented praise. As a result, the PMO gained the recognition that it had sorely lacked since its creation. I must say, I feel that their tendencies for insubordination may not make them the best material candidates. Leave that to Sakata. All you need to do is to make sure they stay on this island. I understand. As you may have already heard, both military forces on Huffman have been integrated into the Peace Mediation Corps. From now on, the Canyon Crow's main objective will be the annihilation of a terrorist group calling itself the Spirit of Huffman. Save before it crashes. You are to head to the DUCS, Field Hospital, situated north of the city. We have reason to believe that a Dr. Mizette Brown working at this hospital is collaborating with the Spirit of Huffman. Ascertain these claims, apprehend Dr. Brown if necessary. Give me 1 second, I think I hear my son awake. See if we got some new parts to buy. Hopefully the Type 90s is in the store finally. Still nothing new, bro. Come on, man. That is lame. That's so lame. All right, well. Hold on. Four by 14. Five by 11. Interesting. Who has the cemeteries? Ah, there's one left. There's Bobby. He's getting better at his gun, so let's get him. One of these. A shoulder, nope. a shame. That's so stupid that there's not nothing new in there, though. We're under a whole new military organization. Well, it's probably a peacekeeping organization, but we still don't have no new parts like this. Wait, let me see if it's new melee in there. Because a melee wouldn't be at the top. It wouldn't cost that much. Nope. Nothing new in the arena. Nope. That's so crappy. Field Hospital. Dr. Mazette Brown? That would be me. Who are you? We are members of the PMO Peacekeeping Corps. We'd like to ask you a few questions. Are you or have you ever been a member of the Spirit of Huffman? What? I am not a terrorist. I used to work for the OCU Army. What reason would I have to side with a terrorist? Look, if you don't have any proof, I want you out of here immediately. What do we do? I know a few interrogation techniques I learned from this TV show. Want me to try? Let's just ask around and see what we can learn, shall we? Doc Brown? He might be a bit standoffish, but he's a good man. No one would have anything bad to say about Doc Brown around here. Most of the injured were transferred to real hospitals after the war ended, but Doc Brown refused to move to the city. I guess he doesn't want to leave us. Well, sound like the doc's a saint, which means these people are hiding something. Mahua, you shouldn't be so distrustful. Maybe the doctor really is a good person. Either way, we can't go back empty-handed. Let's stay here a bit and see if we can turn up anything unusual. Guys, we got trouble. We are the Spirit of Huffman. We demand you hand Doc Brown over to us immediately. Natalie, keep them occupied while we go around and flank them. Yes, sir. What do you want with Doc Brown? He's harmed no one. No one? Brown betrayed us. He pretended to help us while he gave the Peace Mediation Corps vital information about our organization. What? So I can only bring 5. Natalie's already out there because she's distracting them. I have to go. Let's bring... Man, where's Berries? Okay. Bring him. Let's bring Bobby. Let's bring... Y'all want some long ranges out here? Bring Trojan. One short range. No, I got 2 short range. Natalie's out here too, though. So 3 short range. 1 melee, 1 long range. Let's bring JJ also. Or let's bring him here. He might be dead weight, but... Enough talk for now. Get off your wanzers and come out slowly. You, no. You made 1 wrong move and we'll destroy this place. I'm positive my reaction time is faster than yours.
Damn it.
That's all it took? Okay. Wait, Natalie's not even out here. I couldn't bring her out, but she's also not out here. Well, that was crappy. real crappy. I don't think they got type 90s. Oh, that's not type 90. Oh, God. Geez, Jihan. Oh, there's too many of them. I need to consolidate. How the hell do we only deploy with 5 people? With this many people against us? Why can't I attack him? Oh, you guys a rocket? And I didn't destroy it. Oh, shit. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to destroy his arm so I can. Oh, well. Wait, they running? I'm gonna kill you. Or destroy your arm at least. I think he's gonna be too weak. Proving to be pretty weak too. Man, I'm gonna start just taking these guys out. It's wasted experience though, but. Coming back. Let's go help. I might not need to. Let's see. He might be able to take care of it. Let's move him back from the item. Left arm. Come on, bro. Hit the body. Oh my God. Thank you. Jeez. Bring him more central. He's just gonna support. Did that say 200 damage? That had to say 20 and not 200. Because it didn't kill, it didn't destroy nothing, so. I must have said 20. Well, that's not what I meant to do. One missile left. Repair meeting. Oh, jeez. You're gonna die too. Let's just kill him. Guard. Wow, really? So you were in contact with a terrorist?
No.
I have no idea what they're talking about. Guys, you gotta see this. Those terrorists, they weren't terrorists at all.
What?
Look, there's a dog tag. One of them tried to destroy. They're OCU.
OCU?
So they found me. What's going on? Tell us, Dr. Brown. I suppose I must. I was involved in a secret experiment during my years in the weapons research department of OCU Army. We were attempting to implant information into brain cells extracted from cloned human embryos. I was blinded by ambition and pride. My desire for fame and recognition suppressed my screaming conscience. Control an adult brain? Why do you ask? Theoretically, is it possible?
Yes, it is.
But why? Using adult brains taken from real human beings as memory devices, when that order came from command, I finally realized what a monster I had become. I managed to escape, and this is where I ended up. I decided to do everything I could to redeem myself of my sins. Look at all the good they did. I put these innocent people in danger. I'll leave this place. It's what is best.
Doctor, no. You're a great physician. We need your help.
It doesn't matter what you did in the past. Look at all the good you've done here. You can't leave now. Listen to these people. Running away isn't going to solve anything.
I know. Thank you, everyone.
However, there is no guarantee that the OCU will not come looking for me again if I stay. If they do, I can't protect these people. It's time for me to go. I've read Natalie's report. What's the story? Brown knows something the OCU doesn't want the world to know. So naturally, they tried to eliminate him, posing as terrorists to hide their true identity. They weren't very thorough. If the PMO found out, the OCU would be in big trouble. Olsen, did you know any of this when you sent us out there? The welfare of some wayward scientists is none of my concern. Consider this matter closed. Jay, there's someone I want you to meet. Come to my office later. Alone. This is Koichi Sakata, President and CEO of Sakata Industries. Sir, this is Jay. I've heard good things about you. I'm glad to know my brother is in good hands.
Your brother?
Yes, Ryuji Sakata. He had some disagreements with our father and left the family estate a few years ago. Little did I know, he decided to join the army. And now he's a mercenary. He's gotten quite a blot on our family name. But enough about my capricious brother. I've called you here to offer you a job, Jay. Believe me, I tried to talk him out of it. Despite Mr. Olsen's evaluation of your somewhat low appreciation for authority, I believe you'll be a great asset to Sakata Industries if you joined our group of Wanzer test pilots. This offer is, of course, for after you are done dealing with those terrorists. Olsen, we'll get right on it. A group of terrorist Wanzers have been spotted approaching the city.
What?
We still have some time until they arrive. Jay, get your people ready.
Got it.
Give me the phone.
It's yours.
Hello? It's me, Sakata.
No need to yell. What is it this time?
Terrorists? They know I'm in Fort Monis. You have to help me.
As you wish.
That was Driscoll, though. Like, why is my commanding officer in contact with Driscoll?
Still nothing new.
Alright. I want to keep his set, but I can't. Just 2 weeks. The legs aren't that bad. All right. Field hospital. All right, so I'm gonna end this video here. In about an hour, did a couple missions. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.